Are you facing any difficulties in taking online live classes? This video is going to be a solution for that. This is a tutorial to use Google Meet.
Open the app from the home screen. Select New Meeting. Click the option A Meeting Link to Share. Let others to join this meeting by sharing the link via WhatsApp or other sources. For that, click Share Invitation. Participants can attend the meeting through this link. Click the link. You can see the Meet option. Select it. Press Ask to join in order to enter the meeting. We can present already prepared slides, pictures or notes, and we can make our teaching more effective. Click the three dots shown here so that you will get an option like this, share screen. Click on start sharing and then start now. And take the content that you want to share by pressing the home button. Here is a demo class for you.
Today we are going to study about human digestive system. Our digestive system is classified into two: alimentary canal and associated digestive glands. First of all, we are going to study about alimentary canal. The first part of alimentary canal is mouth. It is a small slit through which food is ingested. Mouth opens into a chamber called as buccal cavity or oral cavity. Roof of the cavity is called palate. Palate is divided into two: hard palate for holding the food or for chewing, and soft palate for swallowing. The floor of the cavity is tongue. Functions of the tongue is for chewing, swallowing, tasting and speaking. All of you open your mouth, show your tongue. Yeah, your tongue is on the screen. You feel different taste at different region of the tongue. The tip of the tongue is sweet. Here and here is for salt. Here is sour. And the back end is for bitter. Teeth. We can say that the teeth is hard bony structure which help in chewing. So the function of the teeth is for chewing. Humans have four different types of teeth which are fixed in jaw. We can say that heterodont. Heterodont means, the word hetero means different, and the word dont means dentition. So heterodont means different dentitions. Okay, the four types of tooth are incisors, canines, premolars and molars. Incisors, cutting, canines, tearing, premolars and molars, grinding. Diffeodont. What do you mean by diffeodont? Means two dentition. That two dentitions are milk teeth and permanent teeth. Milk teeth, they are 20 in number. Dental formula is 2102 by 2102 into 2 is equal to 20. Okay. Now, permanent teeth. They are permanent. Okay. Permanent. 32 in number. Their dental formula is 2123 by 2123 into 2. That is 32. Chew the food properly for proper digestion and feel the complete taste of your favorite dish.
After finishing your classes, you can stop sharing through this option.